This is Savannah Hernandez for Infowars.com. I'm standing in front of Austin City Hall because I'm about to address City Council on the fact that Planned Parenthood is allowed to rent property here in Austin for $1 a year. I'm really excited about this speech, and hopefully Mayor Adler hears me out today because I know I'm not the first person to come forward on this issue, and I won't be the last.
Is Owen Shroyer here? Yeah, hopefully
my time to Miss Savannah Hernandez today.
No, I think that we can't do that. Because different people sign up, and it's a limited number.
Are you going to deny this woman her right to speak today?
I'm sorry?
Are you going to deny this woman her right to speak today?
The only people that have a right to speak are people that signed up. So there were other people that weren't able to speak today because they didn't sign up.
You can talk to me today. I'll tell you what.
I was going to leave you guys alone today. I was going to let her say her thing today. But you guys want to abide by the rules of this city council. When the truth is,
you probably don't give a damn what these people say here anyway, because you continue to do everything people come here and complain about every single day. And all I wanted to do was let her speak today, and now all of a sudden, Mayor Adler, you care about the rules? I mean, give me a break. But you want to get me? You got me. So here's what I promise you. You're going to hear from me, and you're going to hear from people like me every time you have this public forum, because we're sick of allowing Planned Parenthood to run roughshod over our tax dollars. A dollar per year rent for Planned Parenthood? You're okay with that, but you're a stickler for the rules when she wants to speak instead of me. Now all of a sudden you got a problem. You talk about fiscal responsibility, that's what she wanted to highlight here today, but I'm just gonna give you hell. Planned Parenthood gets billions of dollars in taxpayer funding. We give them rent for a dollar a year. We're sitting here debating whether to put in a septic tank or not over here. Is it fiscally responsible? Is it environmentally responsible? Well, is it morally, spiritually, fiscally responsible to give free money for abortions? Is there any responsibility there? Do we care about the rules there, Mayor Adler? So, I mean, seriously, you didn't want to have to deal with me today. I'm a loudmouth. I know that. So I'm going to come out here and do my thing because I didn't plan on having anything prepared for today. I was going to let her do it. But now, you're going to have to deal with the press saying that Mayor Adler refused to let a woman of color, a minority woman, speak here today. Instead, you got a white male. We were just celebrating how white males, I guess, are working less in this state. Well, guess what? Now you're hearing from a white male instead of a brown woman because you care about the rules all of a sudden. So that's fine. But just know this. You're going to hear from someone like me every day. And in fact, I'm going to bring people with me. And we're going to stand in this gallery that's empty every time because you guys never listen to people that come up here and speak. That's why nobody comes, because you never listen to us. You never do anything you say you're going to do. I don't blame you. You got other stuff to worry about. You want a break for lunch? We understand. But you know what? This is a pretty easy one. If Planned Parenthood wants to rent in this city, make them pay their fair share. I don't think it's that much to ask, Mayor Adler. I'm not even sitting here saying that we should stop aborting babies, stop beating hearts every day. We know what's going on with that. Let's just stop giving them rent for a dollar a month. Do you think maybe we can do that, Mayor Adler? Is that something we can maybe move forward on? Or do I have to come here every time you have a public forum? And you're just going to ignore me. I'm a person too. I'm standing right here looking eye to eye with you. Why can't you respond to my question? Are we going to continue to allow Planned Parenthood to rent for a dollar a year when we just voted to put more taxpayer dollars to all these city projects, Mayor Adler? So is Planned Parenthood that much of a necessity? I'm going to stand here, actually. How about I stand here until I get a response? Tens of thousands of dollars Planned Parenthood gives to Democrats, Mayor Adler, and you're going to give them free rent. Well, you guys are going to hear more from me. Hope you like that.
So I had a 3-minute speech prepared for Mayor Adler today. I was going to speak in front of City Council about the fact that Planned Parenthood is being rented property here in Austin for $1 a year. However, I was not allowed to speak. I thought that our City Council wanted to listen to women on these issues that directly affect women and organizations that directly affect women. And even further, I read on the website this morning about how you could volunteer your time to another speaker. So the fact that I was shut down by Mayor Adler is extremely disappointing. And again, we're going to continue to bring light to these issues, and I am going to come back to City Council and address this, because I do think it's extremely fiscally irresponsible for the City of Austin, for our City Council, to have agreed to this, and even further, that they won't even listen to their constituents.